introduction of perfume and coloring. Perfume encompass a wide variety of ingredients which are loved for specific occasion. Perfume is a mixture of fragrant oil, aroma compounds, fixative and solvent, for example, distillation of flowers such as rose oil. The perfume also have different classes of fragrance such as floral, woody and citrus notes, many synthetic compounds that alter to give unique characteristics. What is coloring? The essential oil have their own unique color. Most of them are light golden as well as color from flower petal. And when blended, essential oil tend to yield to range of honey shade, nearly transparent, bright and dark. There are two ways to obtain color of perfume, which is from natural shades of essential oils and by adding suitable colors. However, the smell and color can also change if we do not keep the perfume in the right place. Thus, three types of places to store the perfume, which is stored in a cool place, dark place, as well as stable place.
Importance of perfume and coloring in cosmetics are increased as many people want to stay young and attractive. So let's take a look at the importance of perfume. First is aromatherapy factor. Fragrance of perfumes, whether they be floral or citrus, can serve to calm the mind and relax the body. Next is confidence. Using perfume gives more security because you can attract the attention of people around you. Then, attractiveness. Scientists found out that odors can change the way we look at attractiveness and perceive each other. Lastly is memories and thought. Signature fragrance that sits on our body becomes the reputation as let it directs people's minds to ours. Now, let's proceed to the importance of coloring. First is making sure the color looks good on user. Second, pigment in all forms of makeup created the desired color. And lastly is to suit the color and consistencies of makeup.
Type of perfume in cosmetic. There are 5 types of perfume. First is parfum. Use the parfum, use the toilet, use color, and use price. Percentage of concentration fragrance and how long does it last? For perfume, it contains 20% to 13% of fragrance and it is last for about 6 to 8 hours. For EDP, the concentration is 15% to 20% and it lasts for 4 to 6 hours. Next, EDT, the concentration is 5% to 15%. It does last for about 2 to 3 hours. Why? For both EDC and Earth Prince, the concentration is below than 5% and it only lasts for up to 2 hours. Coloring in cosmetic. There are 2 types of coloring in cosmetic, that is organic color and inorganic color.
Ingredients for perfume. Here are the list of ingredients in producing perfume. Firstly, 78 to 95% of ethyl alcohol. Secondly, essential oils. The next ingredient is distilled water. For an even longer lasting scent, substitute rose water or orange flower water for the distilled water. These substances will enhance the scent and nourish our skin. Lastly, vegetable glycerin. Glycerin also moisturizes and allows the perfume mist to last much longer on our skin. If we do omit it, the scent will fade fairly quickly. Next, the ingredient in coloring. Organic pigments ingredients are synthetic dyes, lakes, and botanicals. In inorganic pigments for manufacturing white colors in cosmetic, titanium dioxide or zinc oxide is used. For dark blue is ferric ferrocyanide. For green is chromium oxide and for deep purple is manganese. To achieve red, yellow and black colors in cosmetic, iron oxide is added. And for bright violet, bright blue, green and pink, ultramarines is added.
Perfume making. Variety methods are employed in perfume manufacturing such as cold extraction, distillation, maceration, and inflorage. Cold extraction involves compressing materials and squeezing out the aromatic oil. Distillation involves heating materials containing fragrant chemicals and condensing them into a vapor that is then collected. Maceration is a process where raw ingredients are soaked in water, oil, or a solvent to draw out the fragrance. Enfleurage is a two-step process of drawing out the fragrance into a fat or oil base and then extracting it with an alcohol. Coloring in cosmetic. To add color additive in cosmetic product, we must comply with the requirement of Federal Food, Drugs and Cosmetic Act.
Adverse effect of perfume and coloring in cosmetic. Many products list fragrance on the label, but only few name the specific ingredient to bring up bad fragrance. This may prevent consumers from knowing the full list of ingredients in their product. In reality, exposure to fragrance chemicals may be linked to various health problems. for example, causing nasal allergies and also lead on skin reaction. Next, color were originally derived from natural ingredients, but majority of designers of cosmetic products prefer to use artificial color. Color in cosmetic are controversial subject as artificial color are suspected of being carcinogen that causing skin sensitive allergies and eye irritation. There are few examples of color. First, red 40, causing chromosomal damage in DNA. Green 3, causing allergic reaction. Yellow 6, causing allergies and migraine. To sum up, let's start buying fragrance-free product, although scent with naturally scent botanical. Also, it is best to avoid artificial color as there are many beauty brands starting to use fruit and other naturally derived color in their products.